My name is Antoine Noël, and I'm the CEO and co-founder of Jappe Medical Device. In a bit cocky way, I would say we are assisting humans in the post-Homo sapiens world. But in a more pragmatic way, I would say we are simply helping people who suffer every day to get back with their family and friends and keep going, actually. I like to learn a lot, trying to face new fields. But there are some fields when it's simply too complicated because, like for example, medical, you're treating with human health. So you have to be cautious. That's why it requires a lot of experience. So that would be surrounding yourself with experts to still crush into problems, but crush faster and get a bounce on them faster. You have to find something that you're passionate by, or at least interested in. Then you have to learn about all the tricks of this field, of these technologies. Think about what can be done with another field or further in this field. And then if there is an opportunity, it's easier if you have no boundings. You just try to grow. You just learn as fast as possible. You just crush as fast as possible. And then you grow a team. You grow connection, networks. And you try to just do and realize what you're aiming at.